increased location remains unknown. The demonic consumption of Earth will not be stopped until the last priest and his guardian are destroyed. We will require assistance in order to locate the final Hell Priest. I believe Dr. Hayden can help us with our search. I will calibrate the portal to the Ark's command station.
This is the Resistance Network. In an unbelievable turn of events, the Supergore Nest has been destroyed. Reports from ARC personnel in the field say that they have seen a significant decrease in demonic activity across the globe. Many believe this is proof that the Doomslayer himself has in fact joined the Resistance effort and has successfully eliminated key figures within the ranks of the Challenged. Operatives working inside the UAC cultist organization claim that the leader of that division, Priest Dayag Ranok, was in fact removed from his office recently by the Slayer himself. As key leadership within the Mortally Challenge continue to fall, we are seeing a decreased threat from the demons on all fronts. This has given the Resistance a key advantage in the war for Earth. The UAC continues to deny any knowledge of his existence. As surviving members of the ARC network, it is the belief of this station that these reports are in fact true. We believe the Slayer has joined us in the battle against the demons. To anyone still listening to this broadcast, know that there is hope, and he is out there.
just across the complex. This industrial campus was once the headquarters of the Resistance.
Good news for the faithful. The deceiver, Samuel Hayden, has fallen. The Ark is no more.
This area is no longer secure. Evacuation protocol is in effect. Warning, the Ark's headquarters is under a...
Attention. Samuel Hayden has fallen. The Ark is no more. Please evacuate immediately.
The entrance into Dr. Hayden's outpost is blocked. Two peripheral turrets identified. Calculating optimal firing path. Confirm. You could use both turrets to clear a path. I will mark them for you.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 002. Subject analysis of Doomslayer, January 24th, 2163. There is no chance that the subject is a demon. We have blood samples pulled from the Mars base event that show his blood type is AB positive. He is male with a genome that makes him very much a member of the human race. But the enhanced strength, speed, and athleticism would indicate otherwise. But we can see from the blood samples that there are foreign bodies present of unknown origin. I cannot, as a contributing member of the scientific community, agree with the assumption by some of my colleagues that he is, for lack of a better word, a god, an avenging angel, the right hand of doom here to save humanity from its sins. But I cannot ignore that the timing of his arrival, the identity of his enemies, the fire and brimstone element to this catastrophe we currently find ourselves in has... It has definitely shaken my scientific resolve. This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 005, subject analysis of Doomslayer, February 2nd, 2163. Maybe he is a god. Maybe he represents humankind's rage, their will to persevere, to overcome that which would threaten our survival. He is uncompromising, a relentless being of violence that knows no mention of the hesitation shown by our many leaders and politicians during our time of judgment. Can he overcome them alone? If he can't, we as a species, all species, will not survive.
one is born a sinner. You have to work hard to achieve success. You believe the Doomslayer will save you?
Your salvation lies with us, not him.
Destroyed. The second turret will give you the angle needed to destroy the remaining tentacle.
interdimensional friends shall not walk on tainted ground. Earth must be cleansed.
Thank you.
Successful. The path is now clear. You can access Dr. Hayden's outpost.
This is Dr. Elena Richardson. Log entry 006, February 9th, 2163. The only thing they fear is him. We watched as the Horde overwhelmed the very best and most advanced machinery and weapons technology that we could muster against the opposition. It was useless. They moved too quickly. They cared not for themselves, only sought out the blood of humanity. They were willing to sacrifice their own to get to the heart of our world. We slaughtered thousands and millions more forward, but then he came. He cut through them like a sickle through a field. His fury surpassing their own. He is faster, more relentless. I believe him now to be more than just a man. He is Doom. This is Dr. Elena Richardson, log entry 007, March 3rd, 2163. And with him lies our salvation. For as he gains in strength, so do they fall in numbers. The priests command the armies to the north and south, but he controls the fight. The inner circle of death is where he resides, hunting them at the far reaches of the earth and beyond. I am a believer now. I feel it is in Doom that I have faith. The Slayer is the spear that stabs at the heart of our attackers, and those that would seek to harm us should feel warned. For there is only one dominant life form in this universe, and it carries a steel-barreled sword of vengeance. All hail the coming of the Destroyer. The Slayer's time is now.
Office laboratory is located at the top of this facility.
Attention! Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
My God! Dr. Hayden was convinced that you would come here for this eventually. Uh, Can I just say that it is an honor for me, personally, to meet you?
Attention. Emergency protocols have been activated. Please exit the facility now.
We don't know how to access his main cortex. It's all alien. We couldn't figure it out. We have to, prepare for his careful extraction. We were given specific orders.
His life signal is barely readable.
Warning. Demonic presence, threat level 5, entering main laboratory.
Let me help you to see, Slayer.